stop the varsity team pep talk and promise me.
Okay, I promise. Well, sir, that is one heck of a story.
Yes, sir. One heck of a story.
Would you excuse us for just a moment, Mr. Ransom? I see the sheriff. Now I want you to tell him just exactly what you told me. Can you do that for me?
These dead kids? Yes. Debtors, whatever we're calling them nowadays? I know they stink. I wish we could just bury them all.
We can cook the quail this evening.
There's plenty of food for the time being. Iman knows the way.
She left my sight again near the hunting grounds.
He saw me? He saw what I did. We can't have that. We can't have that.